Chapter 5. Some men from the hospital carried the swimmers away. Harry was on the phone to Paul Dreyfus.
"Yes, there is a problem here," he said. "Send everyone. And the robot."
He listened to Paul's answer.
"Yes, I know about the money," he said. "But we're talking about people here. Two people are dead."
He put his phone away.
"Are you okay?"
he asked the children.
"Yes,"
they said.
"Who were those swimmers?" Harry asked. "Do you know?"